back again, live and local, Connor DeRoche, coming at you. As you can see, it's been pretty icy. I wouldn't advise going outside at all. Even if you have to, I wouldn't advise it. To stay indoors, it's very icy. And I'd say we keep this warning criteria up for another 3 or 4 months until you can go outside. But if you have to go outside, take extreme caution and do something.